I've been so mad at the freaking game in my life, bro. Punch that! Bro, we got more. They're trying to run the clock down on us. We got to get a stop now. Bro, these refs suck, bro. But let that be anybody else. They gave them a roughing the passer call. Not this game, but another game. Get him! Hey, Todd Bowles need to get fired, bro. I'm not playing games. Todd Bowles need to get fired, bro. I'm not playing games. Todd Bowles needs to get fired. Now, effective immediately. And these refs are even worse. Why aren't you trying to focus on putting him out of bounds? Bro, I don't understand what's going on with Sean Murphy bunting right now. But Sean, you tweaking, bro. You're tripping right now. Y'all letting these boys like superstars, bro. They're giving us opportunities to come back and y'all folding, bro. Like, why are you trying to wrap him? Push him! Thank you. Joe, bro, don't even celebrate, Joe. Just come on, bro. They running down the clock on you, bro. What are you celebrating for? We had so many opportunities, bro. So many. So many. But we fold, bro. This man Byron got to do some... Oh, my gosh, boy. Bro, Chiron, shut up. Bro, commentator, who asked you how many times you've been to the Super Bowl? Shut up. Call timeout, Bruce. See, this one, bro. We had Matt Gay first, bro. He was playing like dog. He was terrible when he played with us. But now he want to kick 45 plus yards now. 47 yards. Let's see. Will he make it? Can y'all see that? You can't see that. A what? Let's do it. All right, Matthew Gay. Matt Gay is trash. But he want to play like a superstar now. He going to the freaking Pro Bowl for what? He sucks. He played like garbage with us. That's why he got freaking. And then Ryan suck up. His replacement missed the field goal. Come on, Ryan. Okay. All right. Hurry up, offense, bro. Let's go. We down by 2 seconds, bro. 6 minutes left. Ooh, come on. Come on, bro. Why are you smiling, Leonard? Keep it going. Hurry the offense up. I'm not trying to. Bro, just come on. Y'all acting like we only down by 3. Let's go. Good pass, Tom. Good catch. Mike, good catch. Hold up. Is this focused? There we go. P.I., there it is. Thank you. Let's go. He sure was. Ball puts in the spot of the foul. First down. Why was the sideline looking for an offensive pass interference? Boy. You know what? Come on, y'all. Let's go. We're moving the ball now. Hey, bro, this O-line is selling. I'm going to tell you that. No, this O-line is selling. O-line, you selling. Hey, Donovan Smith sucks. That backup that we got that's taking Tristan Wirfs' spot sucks. Like, bro, like, we're not acting like a Super Bowl team right now. Like, what's going on? We're supposed to be having Gronk block like we did last season. We made it far because Gronk was blocking last season. Boy, y'all boys playing like we got nothing but time. Y'all boys playing like we got a whole other game. Y'all boys playing like it's the regular season again. What do I tell you, man? Come on, y'all. Let's go. Get this first. Hey, I'm about done with this team, bro. I'm done. Why y'all, bro? Stop. running these short passes. That's so obvious. Dude. No, that's a waste of a possession. Go for it. Why can't we play defense like that when they were... Oh, man. We need a quick touchdown, like now. Why don't you just fair catch it, bro? Fair catch it, bro. Oh, good hand, Scotty Miller. Way to get out of bounds, bro. That's what we need. Get the ball, get out of bounds.
He's the dangerous guy. He's the deep threat.
This man grabbed him by his uniform. He gay. Get out, get it out. Go. Hurry up, offense. We got 3 minutes and 35 seconds. Come on. Like, bro, we don't have no timeouts. We wasted all our timeouts on one whole defensive possession. Come on. Oh, he threw a far. Let's go. Oh, let's go, Tom. Good dot. They be talking about Jalen Ramsey. They be locking Mike Evans up. No, he do not. He just dog. Blur. Let's go, man. One more stop, D. Let's go. 36
seconds.
Come on.
To go 77 yards.
Unbelievable.
They rolled the defense.
Come on.
And left Evans
one-on-one. Talking about Jalen Ramsey this. Jalen Ramsey that. Mike Evans this. Mike Evans that. Blur that man. Let's go, Tom. They say you ain't got no... they say ain't got no throw power, boy. They say ain't got no wheels. They say ain't got no throw power. They ain't say. Way to read the defense. Good throw, Tom. Yes, sir.
Oh, you right here. My fault, Mike.
Let's go. Let me throw in that jersey real quick, bro. Yeah, Jalen, you slow. Talking about best quarter. I said best quarter. Best DB. This. Best DB. That. Go get him. Let's go. Come on, y'all. One more stop, D. Come on, let's beat the odds, bro. We was down 20-3, and then 27-6, and then something. I don't know. Come on. Brady must threw that head out like these. Come on. Get live, JPP. Get live, 4-5. Come on, 5-4. Good D, 2-3. Another one, 3-1. Be great, 58. Go get him. Let's go. Come on, bro. We can live with that, bro. As long as we get these stops, bro. This, either way, if we get this three now, that's giving Brady too much time, bro. We cannot let up a first down, bro, or it's over. Team, I ain't gonna lie. Come on. Yeah, Jalen Ramsey mad to get back on the field. You should want to be on the field. Let's go. Stay in bounds. Never mind, you good. Leonard Fournette be carrying folks on his back. Bro, he doing out of bounds. Why is the clock still moving? Bro, what's wrong with this app? Bro, NFL app, you need to update NFL app. I'm not even going to lie to you. Bro, NFL app. I heard we just got a first down. Come on. So, Tom Brady made a play, bro. Come on, NFL app. No. You selling me. Oh. We good. Oh. That's a first? Fourth! Fourth and goal through a 30-10? What idiots? That's a first. That's a first. Nah, never mind. That's short. Man, what y'all calling that, man? Hurry up. My heart racing. I ain't gonna lie to y'all, boys, man. They giving us the game. We should have been up right now. Up! By the way, you don't follow my Twitch at the moment? II4KTRE. You be missing out on our GTA streams? On our Warzone streams? You just mean that's on the screen. Come on, come turn up. Let's go! We already knew that. Come on, y'all wasted time. Arians go, look, it was like 3 inches at most, and it is more than 3 inches right now. Well, they do move it up a little bit. Don't do nothing stupid. Oh! Let's go! Oh, we beat the odds this game! Let's go! What just happened? No! I messed it up, man! Come on, y'all. One more stop, dude. Leonard, he shouldn't have scored, bro. I ain't gonna lie. We look, he shouldn't have scored, bro. So we got 42 seconds left. I'm trying to work it on my iPad. Come on, man. NFL app, you tripping right now. Yo. Don't be doing this to me right now. Come on, NFL app. Come on, NFL app! Got me shaking in my boots right now. NFL app, come on, you gotta work right now. This is not the... Where my TV remote at? TV remote? No, go up! Come on, man. NFL! Bro, NFL, bro, if you ever watch this, bro, fix your app, dude. I'm literally tired of just seeing all this, and I can't even watch the freaking game because your app needs an update. It shouldn't be this hard to watch a freaking game on a free app on a phone. Oh man, I'm trying everything right now. Jesus, about to get so hot, man. Oh my gosh, man, y'all bugging. Sports, come on, man. What? Only two games on right now. IP, what's going on, man? Oh my gosh, everything wants to mess up whenever it's crunch time, bro. Where's the game at? Come on, shut up. Bro, why I can't watch the game, bro? 30 yards to win the game. Back gate. Boots it. 3. God! Dang, bro! 4 turnovers by the Rams, and Stafford almost gave it away on this drive. Up 186 receiving yards. Stafford threw for 369. And off they go to home. We're going to meet the 49ers next Sunday.
I'd say it reminds me so much of Tom Brady's first Super Bowl.
The high looks down the field. Enough time to get down there. Spike it. Okay. The one time punt drafted by them. Next week. Against the 49ers, who've been their kryptonite. Up next, divisional playoff postgame show.
Bro, Kyron, shut up! Bro, Kyron, shut up! Man, we should have went for two, man. We could have been superstars. Football not safe for us. Bro, Kyron, shut up! Bucs fans, man, I feel you, man. If you out there and you're watching, if you see Todd Bowles, if he's your cousin, your uncle, your auntie, your brother's cousins, your sister's brother's cousin, your sister's cousin, your sister, or your auntie's brother, tell him to quit his job now, effective immediately. Todd Bowles, you had us running man. Well, nobody watching the middle, leaving Cooper Cup. Todd Bowles gotta go.
That was like playing Madden.
Todd Bowles gotta go. I mean that right now. Like I'm sweating right now. My arms just, bro. Todd Bowles has to go, bro. I just turned my PlayStation off on accident, bro. Todd Bowles gotta go, bro. Oh my gosh, bro, man. Y'all enjoyed this video, man. I am very angry. Infuriated at that. You have a good day. If you were going against the Bucs, I understand. Everybody goes against us. You have a good day.